Children, Jai Hind to all of you. Welcome back in my class, Subject English. I hope you all are quite well. Now begin the study. Today I will teach you noun. What is noun? What is noun? Answer of this question: all naming words are called noun. We can say in this way also, noun is the name of any person, place, animal or thing. I repeat it once again. Noun is the name of any person, place, animal or thing. For example, person Ram, Mohan and Vinita. Name of the places: Kanpur, Agra, Delhi. And things name: table, book, pencil. At last, animals name: lion, tiger, cat, etc. Now your homework, you have to write two example for the common noun, like soap, Lux, Dove. Name of school: M.V.M, D.A.V. City's name: Robertsganj, Varanasi. Month name: January, February. And chocolate: Amul chocolate, dairy milk, etc. Understood, children? Now come to the next. Kinds of noun. Although there are 8 kinds of noun, but today we shall study only 2 types of noun. Which are these? Proper noun and common noun. Definition of proper noun. Proper noun is a special name of any person, place, animal or thing. I repeat it once again. Proper noun is a special name of any person, place, animal or thing. Like Ram, Sanu, Gita, Delhi, Robertsganj, Ganga, Yamuna, etc. Now, what is common noun? A common noun is a non-specific person, a common noun is a non-specific person, place or thing. For example, dog, city, country, girl, boy, river, etc. Now, it is time for homework. Children, you have to write 10 examples of this common noun and proper noun. For common noun, what you can write? City, name, months, mountains, books, girls, boys. Now, in proper name or noun, you have to write Rahul, Geeta, and book's name Ramayana, Bhagavad Gita, river's name Ganga, Yamuna, etc. Understood, children? And you have to learn definition of noun and example and kinds of noun and example of this. Okay? Thank you.